Refuse empowerment programs mostly benefited women in urban areas. We want to create a model that helps Muslim women in rural areas through digital technology without compromising their values.
After traveling around 4 hours, I finally arrived at Chandua, a district that has roughly 2 million people, is nestled within the mountains, about 500 meters high, and there's a lot of economic activity, including
agriculture, arts, and tourism. Despite being the rural regions of Indonesia, mobile use has permeated through the economy. For the entrepreneurs here, technology goes beyond the means of communication. It has become the impetus for their businesses. This has been facilitated by a piloting program with students from UIN, providing resources, knowledge, and marketing skills. Women are forming more progressive attitudes with more tolerant views through the promotion of trade, irrespective of cultural or religious perspectives. This results in a balancing act of nurturing family values, religious imperatives, and the changing landscape of entrepreneurial freedom.